I hit him.
So I guess you can't do it, Stephanie.
They're taking too much ammo from me, bro. Yeah, we're gonna get paid pretty decent for this one.
I don't know, maybe.
This nigga's running up behind me and shit, bro.
I'm silly.
This nigga's running behind me, bro. I'm down like a motherfucker. This nigga, I got pulled up on by a whole fucking gang.
They running.
You gotta get them. I'm gone.
Alright, I'll get the one left. You get the one right.
Yeah, it's put up. You said I got right?
Yeah.
I had a hard time.
So when you last on my mom, make sure your horse don't run the ass over.
Oh damn, what kind of horse they got? Got him.
I couldn't grab mine yet, cause mine went in the water, and it was when John was there.
Got him, hog tied, let's kick. Hog tied, bitch. I'll get your ass up. I got crawfish.
Yeah, I got the other one.
Why this nigga can't do it himself? He lives like around the, down the block from this nigga.
Brother, you see the nigga? He's a bitch.
You got him? Oh shit, he's gonna want to track.
Thank you.
When the train coming?
Mm.
I kind of want.
You want to save him or let him die?
Shit, what can I do?
If we save him, we get honor, and honor gets a discount at the store.
And if we kill him, we get satisfaction. Mm. Where pick him?
I press help. It'd be like that.
Okay.
They're gonna give us some money.
Game started.
We got some honor for that.
How's that gonna be good too?
Did we get some? Come on.
Did we even get paid for that shit?
Yeah, we got honor. Yeah, we got paid $30. Press down D-pad pad and you see your thing with closer to the good side.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. The more honor we got, the more
the more get rid of my bounties, man.
You need to get rid of your bounties?
Yeah, I got $7 bounty. Where are we going now?
Over there. We're gonna go to head there. This is easy little job. I had failed it at first because I crashed one.
What is it,
lag
anything?
Yeah.
Nigga, what kind of horse you got, man? I got the new Hellcat horse, nigga.
Yeah, it's pretty easy.
Oh, should I go to the bag? I guess. I go to the bag. I guess. Where's my horse?
Wolf.
You can have money.
You know what to do to make your horse not get scared?
Do that.
Press L3. I don't know if you knew. You'll like calm him down in a situation like that. So he don't buck your ass off. If you buck your ass off, you probably gonna die.
That boy's up or something.
No, crashed them.
Nah, he's gonna crash them. Unless you stream or something, I don't know. But other than that, I'll stream. I'm gonna join that bit.
What a $10? $3? Nice. Yeah, I ain't tripping.
You up, Nigel?
Yeah, it's only $3. Yeah, I'm sure. We finna get our motherfucking shit up. Yeah, we finna get a motherfucking honor up and shit. Cause that discount do come a clutch, I'm not gonna lie. I know, cause I was honorable in story mode. And that discount did come a clutch, I ain't gonna lie.
I need to go to the general store and get some food.
I wish I could share food with you, Kyle. I got hella food. I got seven.
I just don't cook my all my meat. So.
Cook them. 7 salted beef, 10 big game meat, and 3 pork.
Here, man. Put your fucking hands in medicine. No weird ass man.
Oh, you can become honorable, but you gotta pay him. Yeah. This nigga, it's this nigga over here. You gotta pay a nigga to become honorable. Yeah, pay him. 3 blocks of gold. I want to do that little collectible shit. Collector shit, cause I got some on motherfucking. What a bitch at? It's only at the top. Oh, whatever. Oh, it's down here.
You do what?
I'm trying to, you know, we came, how we can become a bounty, nigga? We can become a collector. And I got shit that I can sell.
How you become a collector? I mean, what does a collector do?
You collect shit and sell them. Or give it to
them.
Yeah. I got an earring. A platinum earring. I can sell that bit as a collector. I got.
Oh. Necklace, well, then we might as well just go do our treasure stuff. You get more out of the treasure stuff.
I mean, shit. Look in your mouth. See where your shit at.
Alright, hold up. Let me get my section. Documents. Treasure box.
Oh shit, I got treasure map right here.
Mine is right there. Mine is some waves.
My chair, come on, follow me. My chair's down here. I ain't gonna lie, treasure maps turn.
Shit, man. Damn, Capone? He is light hitting. He just loves hitting shit, dude. I'm ready, bro. I'm ready, bro. I'm an athletic man, too.
I think I found it.
You probably need the big like always.
No. This it? Yes, right here. Let's see what the fuck I get.
Now I jump all the way in. Now I jump all the way by roads.
I got a block of gold and $148. And some snake oil and some shotgun shells.
You trying to get mine? Mine over by roads.
I don't know, I've been seeing my other one that. We might split up to get a shit. Bart Crossing.
What you for
that? Oh shit, mine right down. Mine going two roads. Yeah, mine's close. Hold on.
Are you at Bards?
Yeah, mine's, yeah. Hey, I got a watch, I got a necklace, I got a gold. I got three gold wedding rings, I got a platinum chain.
I'm just going to hang up mine.
How long, dude? Mine's on the way to yours, so just. We'll go together, man. I'll get my
how do you
shit.
How stop your horse? I forgot how to stop your horse.
Yeah. You press R1 and X. That's how you drip me.
Drifting the fucking horse.
Yeah.
Damn, Capone? Hold on, bro. You can make up a little damn song. Gotta find a fucking way. Gotta find a way.
My shit, me and Jock are level 4. I just, look, I can do this now.
Yeah.
Damn, I need some ammo.
I think this nigga had a spin real quick.
Look.
Yeah.
Hold on. You see I'm walking sideways?
No, you sure. How did that?
You ain't got a lot yet.
I actually love my horses.
I don't know. Go to horse. And then... Actually, I don't know. Press start, go to player.
Oh yeah, Capone is me and him are level 3.
Yeah, so you should be able to skip it.
Why not hard? Hey, see how I did it on hard. I don't think it's too much of a drift, but what? Get the fuck out of here, man. Damn, I know you gotta spend money on that. Let me show them.
There's some wolves over here. They ain't see me, but like I heard them.
Yeah, for me.
I know where this bitch at. It's probably gonna be up the hill soon. The treasure's just easy bread, I'm not gonna lie. There's some plants over there for yours.
Okay. I got
some. I'm about to buy the little cut that you got, and then I'm gonna get a bow.
The bow's like $200.
120.
I'll
be level 14. Damn, I can't find anything.
Upon whatever you do not jump off the fucking edge.
But it's foggy as fuck.
You don't see the train, man.
God damn, you can't see shit.
I'd be scared.
Yeah. But you hear that before you see that bit. There's some wolves over there. I ain't never been this foggy in my life. If you need food, there's some deer over there. Cause this bitch don't make no sense. This bitch in the water or something?
What the water got deep?
Damn. Really can't find this one. I thought that was a bear. Bro, what the fuck? The bitch is not here. You can go to your shit. Yeah, you gotta see.
Oh, I think I know where it's at. It's in this little area, is it there?
It's in this area. Oh, I found it. God damn. That bitch is hard to fail to find. How'd I get hurt from that jump? Yeah, I was hella dead out for that. Let's see what I got. I got a block of gold, $76. Health cure, and shotgun shit. I did all that for that. I did all that for twice as much than I usually get. Yeah, look at your shit.
You got what I hear?
All right, come on. You should down there.
It's about Rose, remember?
Yeah. I'm gonna go this way. Rose ain't that far from me. Yeah, it looks far, but it ain't far. It's for it's 400 to change myself again. Like, you can change yourself right now for free. Or yeah, you can change yourself right now for free, but I can't because I already did. It's ain't fun as hell. Mm-hmm. Well, where'd you come from, bro? You ain't gonna pull out a gun on me? Bitch ass nigga. And I'm gonna take your shit too. Just cause you wanna pull out a gun. Dead ass horse. You're the about the map or not?
Sure, I don't know.
I
think
I should be good. Nothing sure. I took. Yeah, it's right down the road. You should be there in like a minute. Oh boy, this, oh my god. I'm gonna jump off the bridge. It's cool how you can't see niggas on your map until they're close.
I think it's the same one you had to get earlier. It is. It is over.
Nah, I might as well new roads. But if it is the ones you have to get, then it's under a bridge.
That's what I'm looking for. That's what I'm thinking it is. I'm trying to go really easy, but it's not popping up on there.
Red, you know how to use it?
Yeah, I'm looking right now. The car doesn't pop up.
The one the bridge like this, man. Yeah, why not? Yeah, but, I'm not shooting over there.
Yeah, I think I found it.
I'm honorable now.
I didn't get nothing.
You open it?
Yeah.
What it said?
As soon as I opened it, it just said defend campsite. So you must have started something.
Oh, yeah. You probably just had to look for it again. I ain't know it was gonna do it for you. Like, I ain't know it was gonna make you, come over here. Cause it was just one of those random jobs. Like, it wasn't even a job. It was one of those coincidences. God damn. When I said that nigga keep bullets. Tripping if you really did lose your treasure.
Probably.
I don't know.
Yeah, you got $5 for that. And you got some honor too. I'm honorable now.
Nah, I still got it.
All right, bet. Go for now.
But this is still the same one. Yes.
Open up. Get you your 100. You know, you got that bit. May not even be 100, but. Yes.
I'm kind of in the same spot right now. It could be under this bridge. Oh, no, it's right here.
Wait. You seen it? Oh, no.
Damn, it's not moving, fucking horse. Is this called the trail?
No, it should be an orange, like, you should see some orange when using your shit. Here. Yeah.
Yeah, what is the trail?
They don't have no trail, bro.
Like, little, use a little dead eye, though. I see that over there.
Yeah, I can't use dead eye for your shit.
I think it's there.
Is it orange?
When you use dead eye, it's like little lines.
Those are animal lines.
I don't see it.
It's my fault.
It's a cookie over here. Oh, what is this? This it?
Is it orange?
Yeah. It should be it.
Yeah, it's it. I see it.
It's a lockbox. Right. 68 dollars.
What else you got?
Cartridges and something else. I mean, I got $268 because I didn't really spend it on my money.
I got $321.
I got $265.
Alright, we in Rose. I need to go pick some bullets up from the post office. You got your bullets from the post office? Have you been to the post office yet?
Nah.
Go to the post office. I got that's a snake right there, but I had got treasure.
Where?
He's like right here in front of me.
Oh, I see it.
Yeah. Bit, it's gonna bite, bitch.
I killed it, nigga.
Let me see you walk up on it trying to stab it or nothing, cause that bitch will bite your ass.
I know.
Yeah, but I had got one of my treasure maps from the motherfucking post. And then they gave me 200 free rifle bullets.
But damn.
I'm gonna go to the gun store.
Hey, where's the post office at? Is there one in Rose?
Yeah.
That's where you going?
Yeah.
I'll be sure. I want a fucking horse. That's
what I want. Buy a new horse, then.
Afterwards, yeah. Not right now. Put out a stuff to get. Not really a lot, but it's expensive.
Yeah. I wonder how much I can sell my meat for. Cause I got 10 cooked big game. Meat.
I had like a couple.
Oh nah,
three,
I can't.
And it was like $4.
I can sell. I can buy some, but I can't sell it.
Let me see what I can sell.
And then
I'll show you my stringy meat.
I'll
show you my sneak skin. Yeah, my big game is like $3 and I got 5 of them.
It's probably because I kicked them. I already cooked them. I'm sure.
It's close up there, right?
Yeah.
My office is going to have to cut some of it
up. You made me do a cutscene?
Nah, I was thinking it would, but it wasn't. Alden.
You see where I'm at? Wait, rifle cartridges.
Oh, you in the other side.
Oh, these are rifle cartridges. I don't know what type of cartridges I got.
Let delivers.
What you got?
Trying to get me car. Hey, I got a treasure map.
Yeah.
Try to turn my bounty? I might as well turn it down.
Yeah, might as well.
Oh, I thought I sent him right out. Alright, where's my other treasure?
It should be farther to the left.
Well, I'm checking. Trying to get out of this?
I'm finna buy a bow real quick.
I might as well too. I might bust my phone off. If I can't, I'll just. How much is there now?
How much what?
A bow.
The cheapest one is 124.
I ain't done over yet.
Yeah. Yes, we do, bitch. What level you is? Cause I can get it.
Level you?
Hold on. I'm finna buy it. I think I'm level 10.
I'm level 10.
Let me see.
Let's see if I can buy it. I can't get it. Yes, I do.
Yeah, I'm level 11, but yeah, just get it.
I can buy it. Yes, sir.
You might as well get you another Glock, or you can steal the bitch somewhere else. Actually, nah, you might not be able to. This ain't.
Yeah. Buy another Glock.
You can. I'm not, cause if I buy another Glock, it's gonna take all my money. They got one for sale, but you gotta be a higher.
I'll get it later.
Yeah. They got the 50.
What's going on? What, bro? Come out the store, bro. Hurry up.
Alright.
You see this shit, bro?
Yeah.
Possible to shoot it really. I'm missing throwing out, that's not gonna be it.
Alright. Alright, bye, throw knives, and then I'll start it.
Let's throw my trencher first.
Alright, bro.
Let me go.
Come on, bitch. Who you talking to?
Everything on server, man. Dude, they got bolas. They got bolas on here. Oh, that's messed up. Can you even buy throw knives in here? You can't. Where do you get throw knives at, then?
Ammunition.
They're not in there.
I'm gonna beat that nigga ass. Let me try my shit.
Is it random?
I'm at general store right now.
That's gonna be okay.
There's some horse arrival over here. It's only 250.
What?
There's some horse arrival over here. It's only 250.
Oh yeah, I bought a bunch of them.
Damn, that nigga fucked my face up, I ain't gonna lie.
Provisions. Fresh food. I'm about to make a few different shit. Good.
Oh, is this shit on my face? What is it going on? I don't know. Yeah, look, that nigga fucked my face up. Oh shit, he got back up after I knocked his ass up. See that bitch trying to bump again.
I think I'm gonna look
up. Oh yeah, nigga trying to bump again. You nigga fucking my face up. I knocked his ass out again.
You see?
Alright.
Let's go.
You see?
Damn, nigga, why your face look like that?
Yeah, he fought. He got me. He got me good, I ain't gonna lie.
He beat the shit. I'm gonna. Hey, nigga. Turn my horse. Who horse is this?
I don't know. It's an S. Yeah, it's an S.
Alright, let's close my damn trigger. I'm gonna go.
Lead the way.
I'm gone.
Oh, you in the other way.
Just stay by the mission wherever you're gonna get. Then, but then I'm gonna have to go over there so I won't be caught behind.
Some bullshit. See that nigga trying to bump again. Knocked his ass out twice.
Dude, fighting people spare and shit.
To be fair, nigga did try me. Nigga tried the fuck out of me. That short nigga, I don't want no hope. Where'd I fight him at? Oh, right here.
Nah, something's in there.
Yeah. Oh, bum ass nigga. Nigga still slump. Shit, that shit kill his ass. Yeah, I need to buy some ammo, my repeater and my bow.
Alright, bow. Bow ammo.
How much it cost you?
Cost like $1 or something.
Max?
I ain't got no problem with buying them.
Yeah, ammo cheap, but it'll tax. That bitch will tax.
I just killed someone over here, and I need a fucking arrow with it.
Do you get the arrows when you kill them? Alright, if you kill them, you can either arrow retriever.
Yeah.
Thank you. So, dude. I'm on my shit. You want to put this damn bridge down to me?
Yeah. Wait, I couldn't buy nothing from the gunsmith for my arrows.
Ammunition.
I need to browse catalog. I want to customize some shit. Only one fucking $1.60.
Yeah, I'm not.
Yeah, $1.60 for max this time. That nigga still sunk.
You kidding me now?
That nigga got back out, wobbled off, so I wanna go see what the fuck the nigga was talking about. He stuck my ass. Gotta beat his ass. I like this beard, I ain't gonna lie. It's a little brown beard, this shit turned.
That's a LaJuan beard, dude.
Motherfucking LaJuan Bames.
Amazing.
Fuck, I ain't trying to eat that shit. I ain't need it.
Oh, it's in the same place as your, what you call it was.
Bruh. That's, that's what I need to go buy a brush for my horse. Man, fuck, I bought a bit later.
I got gold and $42. Open healthcare. Got 4 gold. Alright, where we going?
They gave you 4 gold or you got 4 gold? No.
I got 4 gold. What's in the car? Alright, so where we going?
I can start a little buggy shit down here, or I can start something that'll get us more money. But yeah. I got a little ways.
Man, actually,
I'm finna become a collector.
Alright, where we got it?
I just marked the waypoint.
I gotta go back over there.
You see my waypoint?
Yeah, I gotta go back over there. Mm. Probably just chill.
Hold on. Jit got up and walked away. Oh, you right there. Remember me, bitch? Remember me, bitch? You know you remember me, I beat your ass twice, nigga. Don't say pardon to me. Alright, that's what I thought. I ain't tripping. Alright, beat that nigga ass. You already know what's up. Right, I'm going over there so I can come collect this. Because I got some motherfucking necklaces, rings, all that. All the shit, so. I want to buy me some rings. I don't know where you buy rings at. Try a clothes store, but I ain't seen getting close. You seen rings when you was getting close?
You got a map on it? You still got the loop on the map?
You should be able to see it yourself. It's a little yellow shit, the yellow like starlock shit. It's probably gone because I got there. I saw the cutscene.
They're not gonna be able to make it. They're gonna be hella behind.
Bet. It's the same cutscene that you got for your license, dummy.
Oh.
Yeah. It's not a joint cutscene.
That shit hella far.
Every turn you get the bitch.
Niggas is fucking your bitch on the game.
You said what?
Niggas is fucking your bitch on the game.
Yeah. Every turn though, you get the bitch. And the other niggas fuck your bitch.
You just chilling, you like, hey, where you at, bro? I'm your bitch. No, you're not, bro. Like, yeah, welcome to your house, bro. I'm a house seat. Yeah, I'm over there spamming X to pound your bitch.
I
fucking square to pull her hair.
Yeah, I'll blow the house. Oh my god, fuck it.
I like this fucking diamond out of there.
Good.
And they got their shit in my horse's throat and shit. Oh, bitch.
I want to go crazy. Oh, a virtual bitch. I know exactly how I want to dress in this bitch. I ain't gonna lie. I know exactly how I want to dress this one. You gotta press the collector's bag. You gotta purchase a collector's bag. And that shit cost more than motherfucking the bounty shit.
So you gotta pay for all the things, the moonshiners, the collectors, and all that.
Yeah, I already knew you had to pay for moonshiners, but. Ooh, but these rings turn.
How you get the rings?
That shit turn. Yeah, go to her for the rings.
Go to who?
You gotta go to the little collector shit for the rings. That compass kind of turned. Them gloves hard.
You buying some?
She got some glasses. That's kind of turned. Nah, I ain't gonna buy none. She got an eye patch. But I ain't getting no eye patch. I ain't no motherfucking pirate.
I'm not sure that.
Well, this shit costs a lot of gold. I got a belt buckle. I could buy that, man. But I had to have that little that shit first. Fuck the flight feather. I don't want that. I don't want that. Yeah, it's a pretty turn, I ain't gonna lie.
I'm right here. I'm gonna get to the cutscene real quick.
You can skip it. It really ain't none.
I just wanna see what they got. I gotta go to the cutscene and see what they got.
Oh, this nigga look turnt.
What for? She got that.
Mm-hmm.
I like that accent.
Yeah, what?
I like her accent.
Oh, yeah. When you're done, I'm gonna be in Rhodes. Yeah, me and all this rich nigga gonna be in Rhodes. I hate how you can't talk. Like, this shouldn't, like, this yeah, shouldn't make us able to talk.
I mean, you can't talk on GTA.
Yeah, I know, but like, you know how you, like, Franklin be doing it?
Yeah, you can, like, pick a voice.
Yeah, like, let's pick a voice and, like,
we got to pick a voice, remember? We got to pick a voice. We got to pick a voice and a whistle.
Nah, we ain't getting picked no voice. You only got to pick a whistle.
Oh my gosh, can you shut up, man?
I wish our emotes actually upset them niggas.
Yeah, like spitting up. Yeah, like your Watch Dogs does.
Yeah. You ready or no?
I'm trying to find out how to get to the thing. Back in the video. See what you got.
Read that bottom.
Oh, snap.
Yeah, Erickson.
The glasses. I missed the glasses.
Yeah, I know. I'm going to give you one of the glasses.
Oh yeah, the injury is kinda hard.
Who are that bitch shooting?
I mean, the ring's alright. You should be able to get one with your finger.
Yeah. I used to be able to pick what finger you want to know.
They got some knuckles.
Yeah, no, that's what I was talking about.
I'm gonna get a belt buckle.
You finna spend gold?
Nah, now I'm trying to do this one.
Oh. You ready?
Yeah, I'm not closing. Ah, yeah, I'm in there. I'm not, I can be able to come out there. I'll hop on my horse right now. Mm-hmm. You know, Jack. What are you about to do?
We finna get a caravan.
see the stolen wagons for the... Oh, they're right by me.
Sure.
Yeah.
That's tight.
Like, I'm literally, like, chasing right now.
It's two of them hoes. Kill them. Kill niggas.
I can, dude. Like, I ran over.
You hopped off your horse?
No, they crashed into me. Oh no, they killed Capone.
Yeah.
I got one of the wagons right there, I think. I got one of the wagons right in front of me.
Alright, I'll get the other one there.
Well, I gotta ride my horse. It's difficult. Damn, you can't play music. You got the wagon?
That nigga sitting on the side of the motherfucking wagon and shit.
Those dumbass horses. Those dumbass horses. No. No way. Yeah, these horses are going slow. No, I understand I gotta pull the wagon, but damn.
Just and I got momentum. I'm doing straight. These niggas gonna stop calling this fucking horse, bro.
Is it like, bro? I don't even remember that movie, bro. That Mr. Did you miss Mr. Collins class?
Nah. I had Miss Hines.
Oh, did she ever watch that movie with y'all?
What movie?
A little history movie.
Yeah.
Remember the name of it?
Nah, but it was like army shit.
Kinda. They had main characters.
Yeah.
They had like the little blonde dude, and like he was in the. They had the little blonde dude, and he had the hair. He had a friend, and they had the big house and junk.
Yeah.
This is their house.
I'm glad.
I'm glad. This is their house, bro.
Oh, Braidway's mansion.
Yeah, but this is their house.
Yeah.
This is the exact house.
I mean, a lot of the houses look the same back then.
No, bro, like, hold on.
You should be able to go inside.
I think so. I'm trying to take a movie.
You blow this house up in story mode.
North and south.
That's what it's called.
Yeah, that's the name of it. Probably north and south. This is the exact house, but I remember this.
Yeah.
It's the same way! Wait, because the girl got pushed down, then the thing should be to the right. There should be one where there's a, there should be one where there's a mirror. Like there's a mirror and makeup in one of them. Some of the rooms. I'm trying to follow what them is. It's on the right side. It's gotta be this one. I don't know which one it is.
Mirror makeup.
Yeah, he's got a mirror, like a makeup stand in. It might be this one. Yeah, here it is.
Mm.
And then, because I remember she jumped out the window.
This one right here?
Oh, this one. Yeah, she jumped out one of these windows. Yeah, she jumped out the balcony.
Oh.
And then there's a little slave house right there. Yep.
Let's turn this up.
It's just like the movie. I'm fascinated with this though. This shit's time. But I remember the slave lady in the house had pushed him down the stairs. I remember that. I don't. There was no kitchen in the movie.
You look at what's in the kitchen.
Yep. This is that, bro. Hold on, bro. Let's see if I can find the movie.
That's in the right there. I just took some cigarettes. I took some of their bourbon.
You look, I'm finna see you how the house looks.
That's one from chewing tobacco.
It's called Mont Royal.
What's called Mont Royal? The house?
Yeah, something like that. That's what it was called, I think. Something like that. But I'm finna see the pictures.
Word.
Look at that, bro. And it had the same long driveway and all, bro.
Yeah, I know the long driveway for sure. Testing on you, man.
I wonder if they got slaves. If they got slaves, I'm gonna let them make the
street. Freedom boys. Nah, but they ain't got slaves in this.
About to be hella black people in this gas cabin.
Alright. I'm a baby.
The black people were smart, but they got the trap house locked.
What bread we got for that?
Okay. I got 176 dollars. Damn, bro. I'm fascinated with this.
Hey, you fascinated, girl?
Yeah, bro. I got a tank. Alright, where we going?
Trying to find the motherfucking... Alright, I'm finna go motherfucking, fast travel.
Alright, mark up.
Let's go to Rhodes.
There ain't any Rhodes.
Is there really?
I'm just pulling on for some reason. tired ass horse.
Horse thing.
What horse he got?
My horse went tired, bitch. My horse shit only had.
Cause my horse health always be low.
Good health, then, dummy.
Bro, I stay doing it. Like I don't know if he got a heart defect or not.
My horse straight, my horse sprinting all the way to roads. Good shit, child, good shit.
Opponent can put your ass down.
yeah, all the way to roads. Fast travel to Armadillo.
To where?
Armadillo.
$8 a man.
Oh, yeah. That shit was cheap though, wasn't it? Yeah. I thought that bill was cheapy. $8 shouldn't be nothing. Not for it. I was still cheating at this motherfucking GTA.
What you fast traveling GTA?
Nah, it wouldn't make no sense. We ran a horse around this bitch. That's like riding a bike. In GTA.
Nah, where are we going? Oh my god, come on, you guys gotta get out of here. I'm not gonna feed him on purpose.
Alright, I'm going down there to Tumbleweed. I ain't never been to Tumbleweed before. Got cactus and shit.
Because I might need to clean him.
Nah, I ain't clean my horse, man. Cleaning, fuck up the health. He gotta make sure the nigga fed. You see the bar? The lightning bolt, is it all the way up or no? Nah? Like, where is it?
All the way now. Both of them all the way up.
Alright, now just let him rest and then you go. And then you might just have a weak horse.
That's what I was thinking, bro. It's hitting the, where's the little brush on the heart, man?
Yeah. You gotta buy a brush. But I ain't buying no brush right now, I ain't gonna lie.
You don't need it, do you?
Nah, you don't need it, but it's good. It'll keep his heart up. His health up and shit.
I know he's gonna be buried today.
Yeah, we're gonna be dirty as hell, cause I ain't taking no shower in a minute either. I ain't taking a shower, the whole time I've been on this bitch.
I'm saying, if I ain't shower at all, you come back.
Alright, my nigga dirty as hell.
Nigga, all I do is wash my face.
Oh god. I might go clean my nigga after this. Cause it helps with hunting if you clean yourself. Cause the wind blows the shit.
I'm gonna jump there. Fuck on my horse. Get on your horse, nigga.
And now that we find out what we can do from here, it's fun.
Yeah. Where'd you get money?
Mm-hmm. You loading the bitch?
No, baby.
That's how I want my nigga look. He look dope as hell.
Who?
You don't see the black nigga? A little share?
I'm gonna get some white and black.
Yeah. I don't know.
Oh, hell yeah. It's a real
cold. Hey, I'm sitting in my chair with my cover on. Shouldn't go back to sleep. Nah, I'm joking. You're not tired, huh?
Yeah. I'm just cold, bro. And I know I'm gonna get my best I can get one, but I know I'm gonna get comfy. I'm just gonna do that.
Yeah, I feel you.
I mean, I wonder if I lay in the edge of my bed, but still, I'm cold.
You said what?
I said, I probably won't if I lay the edge of that bed.
If I ever lay in my bed, I'm just not gonna play, because I can't play.
It looks like this old ass squad.
Yeah. You don't have that, Goofy. Okay, probably about to get a low level in this hole.
I'm about one.
I don't give no fucks. Got me in the front because I'm a leader. I'm in the front of your shit or no?
Nah. I don't even know how to. Me and the old man, all the way to the right. You chilling, bro. Hello, look at the man here. In the big hoop. And then you got your dad over there.
Yeah. It's family going over here.
Right. I do love my pops. Nah, that's your dad right there. Nah, that's your daddy right there.
Yellow ass teeth, this big got goals.
He thinks he's gonna get. Oh yeah, I forgot to take it out. This is my first ticket. That player don't go to fight.
Good. I look chill as hell.
Yeah, yeah, Let's take guys on the back. Picking your shit. Oh, so we got out of the game. Oh, you can skip that. I'm not skipping this.
It ain't nothing to turn.
I got right. I finna hop on somebody else's horse. We bent. Jumping on your horse, nigga.
Oh, show horse, dummy. Damn.
Yeah,
you look gay as hell. I was trying to ride with nigga.
You got a talk back, nigga.
Well, stop busting. God, oh my God. Bro, I wish my nigga reload like this in motherfucking Cold War. In motherfucking Modern Warfare. Yes, but like he's like, and you gotta, you, this is a motherfucker repeater. You gotta put them bitches in one by one. That nigga just flipped them niggas in, like less than a second, bro. I swear to God. I don't know if it was a glitch, but like, that shit was quick as hell.
Mine did, so he put me in the room. Nigga, who you? Hey, who you? Stop that, dude. This nigga lost his hat. That's cool. Look, but he's his hat back.
Wait, let me see.
Yeah, that is his back, bro. I'm back, I'm back. I'm back. Yeah, I forgot the total of his ass.
Outlaw.
What the fuck? Yeah, I might as well, bro.
Yep, sorry, Cliff.
Damn. A bit. Oh, I forgot. I thought.
Damn, that was a dishonorable choice.
Bro, I can't help that the people already picked it, though. I mean, right, the way he, that probably was kind of promising. I thought he was bad about that, man.
Alright, the nigga, like, that was all scripted and everything. Like, man, I could have moved. How the fuck he got the vibe?
Oh, but I got the wrong dude, look.
Yeah, I know. You got the dead nigga.
You gonna take a look at this.
Yep, nigga said we had to kill his ad, to get to her. We killed his ad.
My pop was at that five, bro. I had to, bro. It looked too promising, bro, because I just turned back and you know what I'm saying? But that's all I've seen, but that revolver looked pretty promising, bro.
Yeah.
Oh, it's just up there.
No, wait on the last nigga.
Oh, here's my man. Ow.
It's ops up there.
It's ops. I'm in the way. I just hit you. Give me a headshot.
These are short little like random jobs, but these jobs cool as hell.
Oh, yeah, I like making money.
Hey.
Alright, bro, you gotta never get over that, bro. I would, that dog's gonna let that
go. Man. Nick Cliff said, it's her or him? We chose her.
It's a Muslim. A Cuban bitch. I mean, shit, that's what's wrong.
I mean, shit, but I'm getting bread, nigga.
I don't care, bro. You just gonna get dead, man. We're gonna kill half the squad. This turn, how we riding out together, bro.
God.
It's all tired, bro. We gonna get jarred with her, bro. This should be funny.
Yeah. It'd be easy to make a nigga look like Jar on this bitch.
You made a nigga ball hit it.
I like how something like the cursor pops up, like it pops a white for like he didn't get hurt, he can set the bitch off, and then red if he's dead, and then it's dark red if he hit a vital spot, he gonna die. Nigga just sit there and watch the nigga suffer and shit.
Yeah, damn. The game is pretty realistic.
Look, see, I just hit a boss spot on that nigga.
Bro, I don't know about the homeboy, though. I like the music, too. It's not me a Ghost Rider. At the end of the first one, when he was running out with the dude with the horse.
Yeah.
Ah, Capone!
Damn, I gotta kill the nigga. I'm supposed to be brothers, bro. I'm about to kill a nigga. Why y'all working with the white man?
No, you done, bro.
I had to kill a whole lot of brothers right now for the bitch.
No, bro, you killed the brother, bro? What's up with you?
I had to, bro. I had to.
I'm talking about dude on our team.
Man, I ain't killing a nigga on our team. I can't, man. No friendly fire on.
I'm talking about the dude on our team. He killed a brother.
Oh. He had to be done.
Yeah, he just ran up to save him, bro. White man had him for a little minute.
I need some more food for this nigga. This nigga running out of stamina.
That's how mine is. Mr. Allison's husband needs to pay us some bread.
But if you don't, then I'm gonna kill it. I ain't gonna lie. Mexican brothers and other baby. I could put friendly fire on. It's just we wouldn't lock on to each other. That's a good thing.
Oh yeah, I can do that, good.
Oh yeah, sir. I'm probably never gonna use it, so
I never do. You never ask. Sugar daddy. I'm gonna hit his ass now. Y'all look like Barker. Hurry me, my man, bro. What's up, bro? Why do you always look like that, bro? I can't really look mean, like, he's like going to fight.
Look at my black ass. Oh, God.
That nigga, man, that looks slick. He looks slick. Man, you better put that shit. Look at me, bro. Hurry.
God, you over looking at me like, what's the word? Top of that. Look. You look at a nigga like, you over there like, fucking nigga.
Yeah, right.
Like, what's up? You like, Joe, say the word.
Yeah, just say the word, bro.
Come on, go. Old man that had nigga.
Bro, this is just mad. He mad for no reason.
This is ain't motherfucking Mexican, weird.
This shit like a package, bro. Watch me on that face.
Mexican brothers and other days.
This guy's been through every phase of FPS games throughout the years. He knows how to snipe. He knows how to run and gun, shotgun, C4.
All right, look. Damn, you gonna show us? How much we got? We got like 20, 30.
I still trying to figure out how did we get 300 on our boy, John?
That's
it. We did the bog, then.
I folded it, though.
That's what really put us on our feet.
Oh, God. That's a motherfucking angel.
Never been before?
You can buy a horse down here.
I'm gonna look at the prices.
I'm finna buy some food for my horse.
Yep, I'm gonna be a little dumb now.
the bitch ran off too.
Hey, yeah, I hope it does. I'll come back. What kind of horses you got, bro?
It's a sale.
Yeah, I see. I want a racehorse.
Turkey, you probably can't get none, huh? Yeah, you gotta be low 30.
Oh my. These things are expensive.
Yeah, nah, 130? That's cheap.
All right. I feel like I'm gonna race horse car. Let me get the reverse dapple rolling. I want a thoroughbred horse there. I want a little brown one. I want a brown horse. This is a war horse.
Oh god, that bit big. Oh, you can buy I'm finna buy a horse brush. Horse brush. Pulling horse nose.
This is a period horse. Oh my gosh. Hang on, I'ma get that horse tonight when I get my money. It's $250.
I just spent like $20 on my horse.
I want a big horse though.
I'm gonna change my nigga hair and shit.
I want a big horse.
I want a big horse too. I don't want a small horse. But yeah, I ain't tripping though.
That's I might have to get that one. I don't know what I'm talking about. Can touch the sound. Hello, $50 horse. No, I don't want them. I can't even walk for them horses. Small.
That's the ones we got right now. Kentucky Saddle.
I'm building them little. I don't want them. Look at the draft horse. Golly, the little bell, the bogey in the bottom, jeez. I don't want no shit, man. Boy, that horse is, bro, that's the biggest horse in the land, dude.
What horse?
Go to draft and go to Shire.
Oh, I'm already different. Yeah, we different.
Hold on.
Oh my god, the sugar cube gives him max health. I mean, yeah, that nigga get him max, bro.
No, I'm coming.
We already going.
Yeah. How we going, though?
We're gonna do another mission.
Story mission?
Story mission, nah. Wait, yeah, story. You said story?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It should put me at where to put some moves in.
Yeah, so you need to chill and do what you want to do. But them niggas horse is kind of fast. Oh. Evaded. Hold on. They trying to assassinate me. That nigga's. Bro, what are they trying to eat? Hurry up, bro.
Oh, hold on, wait, bro. Yeah, my horse ain't what so strong.
They trying to assassinate me, bro.
Even when I want to leave, dude. Hold up.
It's still three of us here, so it should be straight. Let's just hope it's not more of them. I got to survive for five. But I got a bounty. I'm about to go horse on bounty.
You marked as the most wanted.
Hey, this shit's hurt, though. You catching up?
Yeah, let me get out there. No, I ain't catching up.
I
Yeah, we're looking for you, nothing for you.
I see, I see. I think that's you. Is that you? Yeah, it's you. Yeah, it's you. Alright.
I need my phone back.
Alright, puss ass niggas. Man, why they had it been in though? I like how we all riding together.
So stop pushing me, dummy. I'm jogging. They look better when you're the group.
Use a cinematic camera. Hold down the D-pad.
Why did they do it all? Or is dumb. He jumping over grass.
And,
phone's one of a kind, bro. But y'all leaving me. That phone is a different, bro. I got heart problems.
I get this nigga sugar cube. He has not stopped. That nigga on the sugar high right now. I'm about to brush for this nigga. This nigga happy as hell.
I think the phone just grunting and shit.
Yeah. Look, see, I like how the niggas wait. They wait for us to catch up. Well, if I stop, they'll wait for you. Man, fucking pussy. That nigga went. I went flying, bro.
Gotta go.
Look at this nigga. I have a nigga. Oh, wait. I have a nigga. I was been with us. My back dirty as hell now. Oh, they'll be gone. They cleared up.
I'm gonna catch our boys out there.
And,
The offer is really defective, bruh.
My sister got stamina. Like, where's your stamina bar at?
This horse has no stamina right now.
But do you know if you press X at the same speed as the motherfucking as his gallops, then you'll save stamina.
Wait, huh?
All right, you hear his footsteps, right? His little gallops. If you press X the same time as his gallops, then you'll save some stamina. Like, if you spam the X, you're gonna lose it fast. What in goddamn tarnation? Yeah, me and my pops over here riding. Me and your pops, I don't know what the fuck y'all had.
He waited on me. He came back. My horse was gonna shoot the horse. That's what I'm talking about.
I'm missing, bro.
Nigga trigger happy like a bitch.
I'm missing, bro. You had to pull on anything.
God. All right, we're going to choose the honorable way this time. Unless it don't get his money. If it don't get his money, then... Actually, he said he'll give us everything he has. That Cliff nigga, so we could have got money from it. But I ain't tripping. I'm not tripping. He would have had less money. I got around 200 right now. Oh, GTA shit was like this. GTA just too repetitive. Yeah, you can't try hard.
It's balanced.
Yeah.
I mean, the level maybe, but the game has been out for a little while, so it's not. It comes over time.
Yeah.
You got. Your dad got new suit.
Oh, God. And they got his pimp suit.
They're gonna go to church.
I just cleaned all my all my guns for this bitch. You ready up? Hey.
I'm ready up, bro.
Oh, I was seeing it again. Who it is that Pops or your dad?
Probably a Pops.
Bro, my Pops be on that shit, nigga. It's probably your dad.
You know, see, my Pops should take the horse out, so he's out of here.
I'm sorry, this little jacket's starting to grow on me, I ain't gonna lie.
I'm sorry,
what, nigga?
Look at these, bro. Look at these, bro. I'm putting that rock. You're like, you mess with that?
Oh, God. I had to see what the game was on. Oh, we going to the basin place. Nigga, basin. Not a stick. Nigga finna get a whoop.
And, you pick. Oh, who told you, bro? Get your dad before I get today. He's trying to steal more. Alright, go ahead and use my horse while I can.
Oh, I'm a Pops. What you doing, Pops?
Okay, you guys right here. My Pops, I believe you.
Not here. Nigga horse right there. That nigga horse running away, he looking for his horse.
Dang. I tell him, that's a huge drop off.
Damn, I wish I had a sniper.
How you gonna get down there?
Can I help you?
Yeah. It's a drop off dummy. Did you die?
No, I didn't die.
Ooh, shit,
he's
fucking
covered. I almost died, like, my horse said, yeah.
Yeah.
But I landed on the bridge, so I ain't too.
Oh, I like this.
Good.
Damn, bro, all I was trying to do was shoot her, bro. Where your dad going down there with the Glocks?
Yeah, we're
down there with
double
gloves.
He look
turnt. Hey, look turnt. What do you think right here? Oh, there, okay, bro. I need some buddies. There's more jerks. Yeah, I think you can.
Alright, protect mine. I protect, cause I got this buddy. I can shoot, but like.
I need a pistol first.
Yeah.
Go.
Right, come on, you come on. Ah, shit. They just blew some shit up over there. Damn, they spooked my horse away.
You can't call me a horse right now.
Nah, I was calling. He was coming, but they spooked it there.
Man,
E, you know, find a new game. This is probably the most turnt mission we had. Nighttime and everything. I hear that nigga out.
They got the horses.
That's their horse.
Sweet.
It was fun.
Kevin, who's the calling?
Kevin's fuck. I'm a Chase man.
Jim, who's the calling?
To return, please shoot.
Yep. Let me get on top of that.
Yeah, step there. Oh, what you?
I was for the shank him, bro.
Oh shit.
But yeah, we would end up, and we gonna get more honor because of, we're bringing them to the police chief, bro. So.
I know, cause I went from honorable to dishonorable, but I'm barely dishonorable, so.
I mean, I'm still an honor.
So you got the face and not a skull.
Yeah.
All right, y'all got the skull and not the face. But barely. So after this, I should be honorable. Gold must be easy to come by.
Nah, it's like, you can buy it. Like, you can buy it. Like.
Yeah, no. I'm a horse, bro.
But let my horse get some busy, bro. Look at heart problems.
That farty? That fucking. Bro. Nick said, name your price. You name a price, I'll make it rich. Scrub his ass.
Wait, Joe, we don't got school tomorrow, do we?
Mm-mm.
So we're going back to Wednesday, right?
Yeah. I thought so. You thought we were going back to school today?
No, I thought we were going back to school tomorrow.
It is going back to Wednesday. Tomorrow's Wednesday.
I know, but tomorrow's Tuesday.
Today's Tuesday.
Oh, shit. Then they set the car for it. I mean, I need to eat my parents, you know? No, I did not.
I just went to Blackwater. Blackwater kind of turned. It's turned a little place. It's not as good as Saint Denis, but it's like, I'd say it's the second best.
How far is it?
Not that far. Probably like 5 minutes. Maybe 3.
I'm trying to think of my bed not too long.
Alright.
I'm still be able to play back now, I think.
Yeah. Yeah, you don't need to be sitting up late. Sitting up for this game. I wanna watch One Piece, I ain't gonna lie.
Dude, you don't watch other games?
Nah, but I'm getting off when you get off, or my controller die.
What's your controller?
No bar.
Huh?
No bar. I ain't got no bars.
Yeah. And shit. While we at it now, do you not ready to get off now? You not like you're in a mission?
Yeah, I'm finna go to the mission. But if you wanna get off, just get off. I'm keep playing, but like, I just. Fuck, there's some wolves over here. Fuck.
You're missing it, bro.
Dumbass wolves.
I'll probably get off after this mission. As soon as the mission starts, so I'll go to my room. Well, this nigga went somewhere out of stamina.
As soon as mission starts, you gonna get in your bed?
Yeah.
Alright. The I'm so tired ass of me. God damn, bro. Some old wolves.
Fuck it, Jordan. Go. I'll turn the ugly over.
Boy, these wolves out today. I done killed 4 wolves in the span of a minute. And they won, like, these niggas out today. Rob a motherfucking train. Y'all over there already or no?
No, we didn't get it.
Close? I'm dead. Yeah. But I should not have died from that fall. Yeah, my horse gone. Gone like a pawn. Now I'm gonna use a dumbass scar in the neck. Man, I just wanna go home.
No, don't talk about the pawn.
Oh, dumbass, skinny-ass horse, bro. Hell nah, but you be running out of stamina quit, like.
I mean, the horse I'm using right now, he should be running out of all.
If
you got a full board, bro.
Who's Kentucky Salad this is? Got a Morgan.
This is gonna want to drop his horse back. If you want to drop your horse, you say it.
called me a horse thief because I stole my horse. And I ain't want to ride the scarring nag. Fuck that nag, bro. Oh, pussy ass nag. How much bread I got? 234, and I got 5 motherfucking 5 pieces of gold.
I think I'm close to Blackwater. I think I see it.
Yeah, I see it.
I'm far as hell. Yeah.
That's the only thing I don't like about these damn games, fucking riding.
I don't ride straight. I ain't tripping.
I just want a better horse. If I get a better horse, I'd make it better.
Yeah. I want to get another fist fight. I ain't gonna lie. I ain't gonna lie, if you get tackled, you're basically done.
Yeah, if you get tackled, you're good.
God, nigga, chuck your ass out so easy.
Damn. Darn, where they gonna dismiss you, so if you, especially like, wait a minute, you're doing this, bro, they were like tackling us, stomping my head, they were tackling us, shanking us.
God.
You pull up on a horse with a rope, lasso us.
I gave us that 30.
I'm saying, dude. It was kind of bad.
No, but it ain't the word, but it was like, damn. It's your fault, though. I blame that shit on you.
You talking about cheating?
Yeah, bro. Like, alright, we was getting our ass beat. But, like, you took that shit to another level. You made that ass whooping come worse.
I mean, hey, I killed him, didn't I?
No, I killed him too. I mean, like,
Me and Paul was just chilling here, but I'm like, fuck you, nigga.
I'm coming over here right now.
Bro, talk about what we want.
I'm probably finna get some. Yeah, we could chill over there.
Just sit down, sit on that.
Oh shit, jock here. Alright, cool. Ah, damn, this nigga's everywhere, bro.
Mm-hmm.
Look, you look chill right now. You chilling right now. You don't look like you trying to kill nobody.
Tell me?
Hey.
No, 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 shit. Cause me and Capone just chilling, bro. Looking for who's.
What the f? Did you see that?
No, what happened?
My body dropped.
Stop locking. What the? Why is it so foggy? Look, I'll come on horse, bro. This thing is a tank of my shit, bro. This is the equivalent of stealing a nigga car in GTA. Bro, that's one athletic ass dad, bro. Like, this nigga still in his prime, bro. This nigga hyper, look at him.
I'm gonna get my head cut real quick.
The guy goes there. Yeah.
I'm gonna get a.
Oh, it's time to kick the shit out of me.
I think this is where we were bumping at. Yep, this is where we were bumping at. Morning, sir. Glass, nigga. Eat,
this nigga's kinda around places, bro.
This
nigga no home training. Awesome. Bar fight. We need more people here. Bro, I should beat the shit out of me. Fuck you gonna do about it.
Bad, it went bald.
Wasn't it getting swift on my rags, bro? Alright.
Don't know if you're swift on you.
Oh my god. I just beat this nigga ass. I just beat this nigga head on the fucking wall. Time to bump up a nigga's ass in the bar. I like how the nigga in here going back to some of you. Yeah, I hear this nigga headache, bruh. This nigga rubbing his head, bitch. Beat the shit out of you, nigga. Bro, look, bruh, my pops just laughs on me, bruh. Bro, yo, I just hope this nigga ass.
What?
Fuck. Gotta whip me, bro.
Did you lose his ass?
Yeah, I lose his ass.
You only had 8 cents.
You doing some shit with him, nigga.
Leave that nigga alone. Far out you.
That's a 75 on.
I just aimed it at you.
Wait, you can lock on him?
No, you can't lock on. I aimed it.
No. Bro, why can't I use it? Damn, I'm gonna kill another nigga.
Why you gotta kill? They fucking with you?
You gotta keep witnessing this shit.
I know exactly what you're talking about.
Are you trying to fight it back like you just ain't see something? Fuck it. Man, stop seeing shit, man. I'm snitching on this.
You don't hear snitch, cuz?
You need the fucking rats.
Not the rats.
I mean, I can at least go back to the store now. That's the best part. Why don't fight a nigga, bro?
Oh, leave a nigga alone, god damn.
Remember to fight me right now, bro. What if I just swung on me? What? E?
I thought you know your ass tired. Or ready to get off.
E? Boom. Yeah, wait. E? Boom, wait. No. Now let Joe cross that, hurry up. E? You can shit, nigga. Oh, now I gotta beat the fuck out of the window. Hurry up. Oh, bum ass witness. Oh my god, you a fucking rat, bitch. Fucking rat. You gonna punch this bitch? I'll beat the shit out of you. Beat the shit out of your bum ass. Matter of fact, shank nigga. Shank. Oh shit, pop up on me. Slide, Lee, slide, nigga, slide. Give me the pill. Fuck, I can't go in here, damn. Dude, get high, man, get high. They pull up, the fucking police will get this shit pushed back.
Man, you should've pushed that shit back, eh?
I'm gonna fuck this shit back. What the fuck? Fuck this shit back, no hair on you. Oh, that little server makes it. Yes, sir. Guess you're not going to jail. This thing out. Ooh, we got the hose out right now. Hey, shorty. How you doing? Oh my butt. Hey my fuck. Hey. How you doing? Buenos dias. Buenos dias. Buenos dias. Buenos dias. Buenos dias.
Boots. Boots always been pricey.
Oh fuck.
Not boots, oh. Shoes.
Fuck. No, I didn't do nothing. Buenos dias.
Shut up, bro.
Buenos dias. You niggas just being wrong. I didn't do nothing. I didn't kill nobody. I didn't stab nobody. I didn't hit nobody. I didn't kick nobody. Can I go to the bar?
It's no time to go to the bar.
Yeah.
It don't matter.
Let's get your car. What's up, boy? I shall meet you there. I found a bitch. Oh, I found it. I'm gonna see. Who are in here? Yeah, nobody in this bitch. I'm gonna fight him, nigga, bro. I'm gonna fight him, nigga, bro. Every time I fight, I know you trying to rat on me. I'm gonna shot on the fucking pool in the store.
Wait.
I put on some bait in this nigga's store.
it's a shower in the clothes store?
No, it was a shower. I come around this nigga's place though. I'm touching the drawers back here.
I know where the shower's at. You hear me?
What?
It's in a hotel. You get your bath. They don't got showers yet. They got baths. So.
What hotel?
Well, you should be able to find it.
I don't think it is no hotel.
No, it gotta be.
Nah, it ain't. All you got is a table. Barber, photo studio, general store, and the bar, the butcher, fast track. That's probably the only offline.
No, I know it's not only offline.
I don't have a doctor.
What it is? But it ain't, baby. Okay. Man, you got shit stuck in my head now.
Time to do this shit.
Yeah. What else do you have? Oh dear.
You know where I got that from?
Yeah.
Mike, you know what I meant?
Yeah. My fit is straight now. Yeah, my shit is straight now.
I should know what's in that now.
You said what?
I'm gonna go in a hotel on the mount.
Seriously?
Yo, I'm looking at all the locations, bro. They got the camp, they got poker, bait shop, barber, butcher, doctor, fast travel, fence, general store, gunsmith, Gus, Harriet, Madam Noser, Olin Jones, audio studio, audio. Photo studio, salon, and stable. And a table.
Where are we at?
In Blackwater. I'm looking at the whole map. There's there no hotel.
Wait, man, there's a hotel.
What you trying to do for?
No, nigga, I know there's a hotel.
No, there's not.
But, fucking... Hold on. Look at me, nigga. I'll upgrade the drip.
Hold on, this evening. But what the fuck kind of pants you got on?
I don't know. This is cheap as fuck.
You know some shit making the style be on.
Yeah, no.
But, nah, where the fuck is the hotel at? Like, you lying on your arm?
I don't know. Hold on. Damn, I can't run you over.
Yeah, nigga, there ain't no hotel.
I feel like I'm finding that dude right now.
Yeah, there ain't no fucking hotel, nigga.
Shut the fuck up, nigga.
You
need to
be
mild. I don't know. I do want to play some poker, though.
Shit, nigga, you're right. I don't know.
Wait, who trying to bump?
Who bumping?
Oh. Nah, let him up, let him up. Fuck your shit, nigga.
You murder. Whoa. Hey, damn.
They texting you?
No, they went to murder. I don't give a fuck if it's a bitch or not.
Hold on, Lassa, I'm gonna kidnap her.
Oh, yeah, you fucked up. You supposed to swing with his ass. Come on, right here. Oh, nigga, like, I think it's a police officer. Who it is? Oops. Oh, shit. One of these got blocks. We out.
Oh, but, all right. We out. Yeah, we out there.
Come on.
Damn, you popped your ass. Damn, we were 5 cents. Man, fuck this shit, nigga.
That was 25.
But they disrespect me. Okay, I got up my bounty. I'm worth 30 now. I'm worth 30. My dad. Yo.
You gonna die doing what he left. You gonna die doing what he left.
Y'all gonna pay my respect. You trying to bunt me? Or like go raid house or something?
Yeah, we always fight, dude.
Yeah, I do too. This is go around fighting niggas.
Alright. Pull up on me.
Alright. It's the house right here.
House right here, nigga. I go to your house.
Damn, you can't go in it.
Yeah, you can't go in these houses.
Shut up.
You just hit a nigga?
Alright.
You get
fucked. Damn, alright, chill.
Oh, shit, do you hear me? Do you hear me? You hear me? Bro, I'll fuck you up. Hey, I'm
talking. Let him up. Oh, he gone.
Dude, I kicked him inside the head and hit his head. I get some 2x4. Ooh, he has some moonshine.
Kill his ass.
He dead. I kicked his head up against the post.
Yeah, he knocked out. Look, see, point the gun now.
Move.
See, he ain't dead. Ain't nothing waste of arrow on that nigga. Alright, we got.
He's dead.
Oh, you just killed his ass. Damn, what you hit his ass with? Arrow?
The outlaw in my arm.
Hold on, y'all niggas. Y'all boys shot me. Hold on.
The outlaw's gonna be fun, but outlaws be better than regular people.
And it's a lot of them.
That's what I'm saying, man. They be better than like.
They killed you?
Oh, yeah, they killed you. Fuck about that, man.
That's a bust nut, yeah. Y'all gonna put respect on my name, nigga. Come on, Jock. Where you at, bro? The ops coming.
I'm watching him run down on these, bro. Like, bro, look at his stance, bro.
Well, I'm dead. Yeah.
They ran down on you, Joey.
Fuck.
They ran down on you.
Oh, God. I wonder if, like, you know how they got, like, fights only on GTA?
Oh, yeah.
I wonder if they got that, like, something like that on right here. They got to. I know somebody made it. Got a fight on here from this, yeah.
Uncharted
fight fun?
No, I don't know. It ain't just been a while. Well, I think it's too wild to be. Like, I'm talking about, like, he be, like, cocking back and just, like, swinging.
Damn.
Yeah, do you have friendly fire off?
Nah, it's turned off. You don't leave the posse and fight each other? Alright, leave the posse.
It's been a bad one. I'm not leaving it. No tapping.
No tapping? I bet.
That shit is deep.
Oh, wait, boy, you run out like you finna tackle by him, bro.
Guy, come on, where are you?
Hey, come on.
I'm only doing this. You got the upper hand now. You got the upper hand.
Nah, bro. Hold on, fuck. I'm dead. Alright.
That shit, boy, bro.
Nah, alright, I got you. You ain't winning the motherfucker look like. Come here. Where I'm looking right now. I hear y'all fighting.
Oh, shit. Get in there, bro. Wrong person. Oh, this nigga shanking me, bro. This nigga shanking me, bro. You really lame.
You tackle me, bro.
Nigga, I like how you came out of fucking life. Your dad got the dog, bro. Dang it, bro.
Right, they can get right. Oh, nigga, alright. Oh. Hold on. Damn, nigga. Damn, oh! I lean his shit, dude.
Man, too bad, dude. I'm not that. I might even come around that man, bro.
What up, nigga? What up?
Hold on.
You started tackling first.
I tackled once.
But you tackled twice. All right. Get right there. Oh, I know nigga up the Glock. Nigga up the Glock, bro.
You joking?
I put that nigga to sleep. nigga challenged me to a feud. He invited me to a feud.
He wouldn't let me leave, bro.
Hold on. I set his feud. Come on. Really?
But you got the upper hand because I subdued. Chill. You got the upper hand.
Oh, nigga, upper hand because you got a knife.
Yeah, I was gonna do that to you. But chill, dude.
Bit. Subduing is choking them out, bitch.
Bro, you're so fucking dumb.
Bit. Dismissing is, yeah.
Yes, bitch, when I dismiss you, you got the upper hand. Because when you punch, it does damage.
No, it don't. If you dismiss him, it don't. Here, kill me, so I can, invite you if you... Hold on, wait, nah, don't kill me. I'm finna invite you to the little shit. Hold on. I'm finna go fight nigga.
Where you at?
Hold on. I gotta get the player in 20 seconds. Alright. Come over to me. To where we at.
I don't know where the fuck you at.
I'm finna pop up on the map. We feuding.
What is your name, dude?
Hold on. Nigga shot me. Nigga trying me now. Nah. Nah. Thought we was gonna bump, but you know, alright. Wanna die. Ooh, fast, nigga. Fuck on my face. Lame as hell. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Pops get sun, dude.
I'm still gonna throw them boats in the water. Why is he taking health away from me? Why is the water taking health away from me, Joe?
Did something bite you? Oh, it's cause you tired, bro.
No, the water's taking health away from me.
You tired from swimming, bro. Your bar low, ain't it? You see where we're at on the map or no?
No. Here's where they boat. Damn, swimming takes so much of your energy away.
Yeah.
I'm not doing that. Oh, you know what was tank?
That nigga lit me on fire. Huh?
Remember we used to play Assassin's Creed, bro?
Yeah. Yeah, I got an Assassin's Creed. Nigga using two, he using double revolvers. Whoa, that's crazy. I don't know how the fuck that happened. Nigga, bitch, he had these guns. Alright, where you at?
On the boat, I told you.
On the boat.
I'm in the middle of the lake.
What lake? Flatiron?
I think so. Can't drive the boat, man.
Come back, go back to Blackwater. So you can bump again.
You just drown? You gotta get to shore somehow. I can get off the bed.
You see, can you get off?
Hello.
Oh, let's fight a few more times. That shit fun as hell.
Alright, let's get it.
Is that you on the boat?
I was, you know, that's on me.
We at Blackwater right now.
You think this is... I think, no, that's not true. This is me right here. Got it, nigga.
Hold on.
Fuck off the horse, nigga. You're lame, bro. You're fucking lame.
Oh, it do take health away.
Can't take it away.
I ain't tripping. I'm not gonna lose, pussy ass nigga.
Damn!
Everyone kinda dead, I ain't gonna lie. Oh, you got me. Alright. You gonna do this to me, right? This ain't like GTA, you can get a few hits in. Fuck. Boy, my stamina low too.
I'm saying.
Damn.
It's because it's so good. I told you, bro. Take away your health.
my stamina was dropping too. And I had just crashed. I had just crashed my horse.
Yeah, that stamina. Nothing.
Yeah, I was like, what the fuck? All right, come on, where you at?
I'm right here. I'm right here.
Well, I see. It's easy to break out of the seduce shit, though. Oh, what is that?
Oh, he's dying right here. Oh my god, don't tie me up, you fucking weirdo.
Break out, I need you. Break out. Yeah, just stop. Hey, you better chill out. You better chill out. Hold on. Mary Anime. Hold on, we gotta capture somebody. You in the posse?
No, I'm in my posse.
Hold on, see if we can join the posse. What the fuck I said, bro? Oh. I thought I was clean. Oh, yeah, I forgot. Alright, come on, let's keep bumping then.
Oh, you that ass nigga?
Hold on, I'm finna be the posse. Alright. I can't do the posse. Well, not while this shit's at there. Alright, oh, this shoe right here.
I trucked the.
Alright.
My weapon came up. Oh, I keep doing my weapon with up. So I keep doing it.
I swear, niggas be trying to get the most hits in, you can in.
Damn.
I fuck with this, I ain't gonna lie. What the hell?
Yeah. Bro, how? I just got mad at you.
And
boom, I'm dead. Yeah, it's God's idea.
It's the way you got your ass slumped.
But the way you fall in the game is so funny.
Oh God, like you said, me flying. You did one of them TikTok slumps.
I'm gonna fucking be tired now, old man. Just stop the fucking running.
All right, get right there.
Oh yeah, what? Buffalo, nigga. Buffalo, nigga.
Yeah,
Buffalo.
Nigga. What you talking about, nigga? With all that. Oh, all right. Mhm. Fuck out of here.
Ugh. You make my face. You can go buffalo, nigga.
Oh.
Oh, you can bump it, man. You keep getting a break free, bro, because we keep trying to grab each other.
the grab each other, press triangle. Let's say grab.
You on a horse?
I ain't on a horse. Okay. Yeah, press triangle to grab.
That's a piece. How am I doing? What the fuck?
Yeah, I keep grabbing your ass. this shit fun, is it? What? Oh, I thought those were wolves. Hold on. Wait, why we blue? Oh, nigga stole mine. Nigga choked me out. Damn! What the hell? I told you one thing, now you gotta beat my ass.
Oh. I knew it, bro. How did you do that?
I don't know. I don't.
Bro, you spamming your buttons, bro. I'm spamming the fuck out of your buttons.
Bro, I was low as hell. You had
I'm like, saying, but I was being shabby, dude.
You weren't being shabby, bro. I was already low. Hold on. Wait, let me get my shit back.
Nah, fuck that, man.
All right, damn, bitch.
Damn.
Mm-hmm. Right, nigga.
Oh my gosh, I ain't mad, nigga.
You kick me in my dick. You kick me in my dick. You lame.
Yeah, no.
The only reason you won that one is because I had dismissed you. Okay, I could have killed you right there. What's up, partner? I heard you been talking shit around the ranch. We can do this easy way or the motherfucking hard way. The choice is yours.
Yeah, what's the choice, Joe? What's the choice? Let me know what the choice is.
Whoa, was that a fucking Molotov, Bill?
Uh-oh.
Just in that shit, nigga.
Bro, I thought the dynamite went off. That's why I said, uh-oh. I'm not bringing out this shit, bro. I'm chilling first. Look, cuz, yeah. You got to kill me.
I bet. They got okay in it.
Get you.
I'm finna do you dirty. Hey, key time to break out, bro. Once you break out, I swear to God, I'm shaking your ass. Come on, drop. Really, if you get hog tied, like, you're dead. Listen. Alright. Dumbass, nigga, bro. Fuck. Nigga, hit me with a gun.
Let me put the gun up.
Bro, my health low, bro. Like, you did me dirty.
What the? I closed that, bro. Fuck you.
Close that for, bro.
That's gonna add like 4 times in a row, bro.
Yo, that's. Hold on. You a ghost, bro. You a fucking ghost. Bro, I'm finna clip that. I'm finna clip it and I'm finna, I'm finna show you, bro. First time
Send it to me.
Send it? Alright. Oh, yeah, cause you on the phone. Nigga, after you died, you popped up from the dead, nigga. Yeah, we're gonna be on the bit there. I did start being ass though. I ain't gonna lie, that one time when I told you how to grab niggas, then you started getting back, but you know, I beat your ass after that. You know why? Like, it's not fair though. I'm black. So you said mix some chicken? Put that nigga sleep. Now look. Bruh. Look at this thing, bro. Can't tell me that bit ain't creepy. It's in there.
Look at my face, bro.
Well, I fucked your face up, nigga. Oh, God. I mean, he disappeared, bro, right there. That was a motherfucking soul going to heaven. What are you? I bet.